You're a fighter, you're a very talented fighter. What do you think of your brother's performance?
I'm happy for him.
What are you saying?
I said after the second round, Josh, that was Josh.
I've never seen Hector Tanahara nervous in my life except for today. He was nervous.
She was fucking sick.
How were you doing during the fight?
Good.
Chilling? You knew it's easy work?
No, I was nervous. Very nervous for this fight.
Now he's a world champion.
Yeah.
And the new. So Bam, what do you wish your brother right now if he's watching?
Just I'm proud of you. You've been through so much and you deserve this shit more than anybody. That's all I gotta say.
Tell me about your guys' journey.
Well, we've been boxing for like 10 years. Of course, we had our ups and downs, but
disappointments, and he got robbed in Puerto Rico.
Yep.
People wrote him off.
Yep.
They looked at the record. They said, oh, he's not this, he's not that. And guess what?
Now he's a world champ.
Exactly. And the new. And once you're a champ, you're a champ for life.
Yep. Can't take that away.
So how do you celebrate right now? What's the... There's no plan?
I know. There's nothing.
Okay, who do you want to see? Who do you want your brother to fight next if it's not Maloney?
Any champ that has a belt.
Anybody can get it, like Adrian Broner says?
I believe my brother beats any champ right now.
Your brother's the can man?
The way he looks.
Anybody can get it?
The way he looks today, he could be anybody. He looks sharp.
And this fight came in a short notice. It wasn't planned. It was quick. So when they announced 115, 113, what were you thinking?
When they announced 114, 113, I already knew it was my brother because my brother had dropped him, so that's plus one.
And then 114, I thought they were going to say 114, 114.
Yeah, but I mean, you got the wins, so that's all that matters.
You got the wins. Did you drive from San Antonio?
Nah, we flew.
Okay, we drove in this afternoon, and we're driving. I've been up since midnight last night.
Oh, shit, you're driving back tonight?
But we came to support.
You're going back tonight?
Yep, right now. Unless we go somewhere crazy. No, we're going back. We're going back.
Dope.
How many people are watching right now, fam?
659.
What do you tell them? Talk to them.
I'm not good at talking like that.
Give them the phone. Maybe they want to talk.
Nah, they don't want to talk.
They don't want to talk? George?
Yeah.
How many shots did he have today?
No.
Ask him.
All right.
Hey, George. How many shots did you have?
Huh?
How many shots have you had?
Just two. I don't
he doesn't drink. My bad.
I don't want to.
He don't drink.
But these guys want to
he had like 20.
Oh, no.